chapter, that is session 2, building self-confidence. So let us start. What you can see over here, what you can see, the image, right, in which a girl, she is having a so much self-confidence that she can do any work, any time, if it is given. She will not think about it, that whether it is risky or whether it is very difficult, but she is ready for the work. Now let us see the next. What is self-confidence? What do you understand by self-confidence? Here you can see an picture I have shown in which an ant has the confidence to take the log in his hand, right? So it depends. How it depends? It means having trust in one's own judgment and ability. The ant has the ability to do. So he is having a confidence that he can do it, that thing. Self-confident people have three main attributes. Now what are that three main attributes? Belief in one's own capability, first. Ready to accept any challenge, means every time they are ready. Whatever the task is given to them, they are ready for any challenge. Willingness to take risk. You know that the business people have to also take the risk, right? Without the risk, the work is not going to be happen. Next, now the factors. What are the factors which contribute to build our self-confidence? First of all, social factors. How you come in touch with different people. So according to that also, you get the self-confidence. If your friends are there, right? The local people, your relatives, they also boost up your confidence. Social cultural factors. Now cultural factors means when you go for an event, you enjoy it, right? And after that, when you come, so you, it boost up you. Okay, even you go for a family tour, that is also a part of cultural factors. Now physical factors. Yes, if you are physically fit, then it will means make boost up you in your self confidence. If you are physically fit, you can do any type of work, any time it is given. You will not get tired, right? Next, now, social factors in that, which points are being covered. First, attitude of parents towards their child, right? So the first example is about the parent, right? How parent reacted, whether they are having a good feeling, bad feeling, they are harsh with them or they support them. For example, lack of love at attention, harsh physical and mental punishment. If the physical and mental punishment are given, then they will not have the self-confidence in themselves. They are treated very badly, so they get fear, right? They are having a fear that whether what will happen, right? So you can see in 3 years the person was having a fear of failing. So every time what does he do? He pray. So this is the thing. So they are not ready for the challenges. Overprotective parent child also hampers a child's self-confidence. Like every time they are doing the work for them. You can take the example that like in school, whatever the work is being given, that the child get it homework also. So the what the protective child do, overprotective parent will do, they will write it for them. They will go in the classes, they will see them. So that is the overprotectiveness. Balanced approach to parenting is necessary to build a child confidence. So it must be balanced. Not even you must be overprotective, not even you must be very much harsh with them. You can see the first picture, how she is treating the child harshly. She is saying, right, scolding. Here the punishment is given by the parent. And here, overprotective. You can see this movie, everyone know, right? In that she was very much protective for her for her child, right? She don't want to leave him anywhere alone, so she was every time with him. Next, now cultural factors. Cultural influences one on child development and behavior. You see how, like how they are developing, right? You must have seen. The cultural competence comprises an understanding of all aspects of culture, as I have told you, different aspects of culture. Like in there, you can say different religion, there are different cultures, and according to that they have been motivated, they have been means they are shown how to face the life and the beliefs, what are the beliefs which are going on in their customs. Okay, children from different culture cultivate the need to maintain interdependent relationship. So they all are interdependent. You must be knowing about the card game, card pyramid. When the people are making, at that time one of the card is move out or they comes out, then what will happen? The pyramid has been broken. So they all are interdependent on each other. Okay, now physical factors. Physical factors like healthy physique, healthy mind, good appearance, etc. play an important role in developing a self-confidence in a person. So physical factors, yes, healthy physique. If you are not healthy, as I have told you, healthy body, healthy mind, you need it, healthy food, right? So then only your appearance will be good and the person will have a self-confidence in itself. Good looks are always appreciated. You know it very well that a person who is in good looking, they have been every time appreciated. As I have told you, healthy body, healthy mind, happy life. Your life will be happy if you are healthy. Now you just see the personality, right? So he is having a good look, so everyone admires him, right? Now the physical disability instills of sense of dependence in an individual. Positive attitude and strong will can surely help a disabled person to overcome his physically limitations and motivates him to accept new. You can see here, who is this? Who went to the, when she was handicapped and she went to the Everest, right? She was the first lady to go to the Everest and we appreciate her, right? But at the first, she was also being ignored, right? She has also faced failures. Many of the people were not ready to accept her, right? So this is the thing. Now, various attitudes of people with low confidence. When they are having low confidence at that time, what happened? Fear. You just see. Every time they are having a fear, वो डर जाते हैं. कोई भी काम लेने से पहले किसी ने भी कुछ भी काम लिया, ये होगा नहीं होगा, इट इज गोइंग टू बी डन और नॉट, दैट फियर. ओपिनियंस, दे डिपेंड ऑन द ओपिनियंस ऑफ अदर्स. ये बोलेगा हाँ उसके अकॉर्डिंग ही करना है. दे विल नॉट थिंक ऑफ देम सेल्फ कि हाँ आई कैन डू बाय माई सेल्फ. डोंट डिपेंड ऑन द ओपिनियंस. मैनी टाइम द ओपिनियंस आर गिवन दैट आर नॉट करेक्ट. दे आर एवरी टाइम नॉट करेक्ट. Over critical means critical conditions are coming, and that time also their low confidence is there, so they cannot face any problems. Poor time management, yes, they are not on time, they cannot do everything on time. So this poor time management also means have a low confidence of the people, means they will face the problem of low confidence. Unpreparedness. My plan is to have no plan. If you are not planning, if you have not planned anything, you have not managed the time anything, then you cannot build a good self-confidence. Lack of initiative. Every time they just go back, right? When the work is being given, the duty is being given, and you can take the example of a teacher. She gives a project, and at that time, one of the child, every time, what does he do? He hides. Okay. So, lack of initiative. They are not ready for taking any initiative of any of the work. Reluctant to deal with others. Right. They make excuses. Every time they give excuses, but they don't want to change themselves. Okay. So, you have to change yourself. You have to deal with others. So, you have to stop making excuses. Negative outlook, throw away the bad experience but save the lesson. So whatever the bad experience you must be having at that time, you don't think that because of that again and again it will happen. Sometimes it may turn to positive also. Okay, so throw away the bad experience and learn it from that, how to get good a good thing, the good part of it. Okay, now attitude of self-confident people, view to the world, right? How they are viewing. See, a person, you must be seeing that there is a group of people. In that one man is seeing only the eye. You have seen that Arjun's, right? Arjun ko kya dikha tha? Sirf aankh dikhi thi. Dusre logo ko pakshi dikha tha, ped dikha tha. But here Arjun ko kya dikha tha? Only the eye of it. So focus, it depends on the view of the world. Realistic view of self means the strength and the weakness. आपकी स्ट्रेंथ क्या है? What is your strength? What is your weakness? Okay, that you must know. Once you make a list and find it out where you are lacking, where you are having a good power, on which thing you have the good power, maybe on talking, maybe on singing. Okay, so think about it. Trust on your own ideas. Whatever you have the idea, you trust on that. Otherwise, what will happen? You will get low confidence and you will not even work on it. You will depend on the opinions of different people. Focus on growth. Means economically growth, or maybe the progress, the success in any of the field, right? So you have to focus on the growth. Deal with mistakes. Yes, you must admit your mistakes and afterwards rectify them. Rectify means you must think about it. Yes, I have done, so now I will improve that thing. Okay, so you have to deal with your mistakes. Now, building self-confidence. Self-confidence can be learned, practiced and mastered just like any other skill. So you must have this type of skill also, that self-confidence is also a part of a skill. Once you master it, everything in your life will change for the better. So who said this? Barry Davenport. SWOT analysis. Now you just see here, SWOT analysis stands for strength, weakness, opportunities and threat. Okay, strength, what is your strength? What is your weakness? As I have told you that once you make a list of it. Opportunities, if you get the opportunities, whether you are going back, it is your strength or it is your weakness. Threat, if anyone is saying anything or anyone is scolding you, so that is also a part of a threat. This technique analyzes your strength and weakness and help you to identify both the opportunities and the threats or challenges you will possibly face. Okay, so whatever the challenges you are having in your life, to overcome the threats, what you have to do. Okay, now building self-confidence. The tips to build a self-confidence, organize yourself. You can see here the picture, in that one person is organized, another one is unorganized. So he or she cannot do the things on time, right? They cannot get it anything on time. Be assertive means be positive. I have the positive attitude, right? So you must see that where you are scaling. You are aggressive means you get very very fast angry. बहुत जल्दी आप गुस्से में आ जाते हो, right? Passive means सोचना ही नहीं है ऐसा करके. And assertive means you are taking the initiative and you do the work. Experience, right? Good bad experience, as I have told you, from the bad experience we have to learn it, and you can get a good experience, right? You can learn from that. Surround yourself with positive people. Here you can see that they are, what they are doing, they are building a block. They are joining a block, in that all the people are together. So yes, you must have the positive people. Many of the times the people, they, what they do, they say wrong things on your side, and what will happen? Your confidence will go low. Okay, care for yourself and others. You must take care of yourself and others, those who are coming in front of you or those who are with you. Every time be prepared for any of the challenges in your life. If you are not ready, then you cannot build a self-confidence. Okay, thank you.